G'day and welcome to a West End moment. You've probably driven past it 1,000 times and each year at the end of September, its colours on the top change. It's a South Australian icon and of course I'm talking about the West End Brewery Chimney. It's been here overlooking the parklands and the River Tomberans for generations and we all know that the colours on top of the chimney represent the colours of the reigning SANFL Premiers each year. And here to tell us how it feels to have your colours painted on the top of the chimney and knows all about winning is Sturt midfielder Aidan Riley.
Hey Chris.
G'day Aidan. Mate, you played at the Crows, Melbourne, you're an integral part of the 2016 SANFL Premiership with Sturt. What's it like driving past and seeing your team's colours on the top of the West End Brewery Chimney every day for an entire year?
Yeah, it's really great recognition for winning the Premiership. Have your colours on top of the chimney all year for everyone to see, and that's great that it's associated with West End. You know, a name that's synonymous with many great achievements in South Australia.
Now Aidan, in 2016, when the entire team pulled the cord to reveal the colours on top of the chimney, does anything compare to the pride you felt?
It was a great day for the Sturt Football Club and it's a great day for South Australian football. That's the best feeling about being part of a team, the pride that comes along and the hard work that you put in, and that's what West End's celebrating here. And it's great that Sturt colour is among many layers on top of that chimney.
Thanks Aidan. Now joining us with some smaller version of the West End chimney is the second best Gowans brother in Australia, James. James, whose colours have been on the top of the chimney the most times?
Second best, come on Chris. Not surprisingly, Port Adelaide have had their colours painted atop the chimney the most times since 1954. The decade of dominance saw the Doggies, with 9 premierships in the early 2000s, followed by Aidan, your double blues, who won 5 premierships in the 60s. Norwood, with 3 premierships in a row from 2012, and then North Adelaide. We then come to Woodville West Torrens, who only joined the competition as a merger in 1991, have also been up there. Glenelg, West Adelaide, who were the first runners-up in 1954 to have their colours atop the chimney, followed by South and new to the competition, the Crows. But the one thing that all these teams have in common is they want their colours painted on top of the West End chimney.
Thanks for that, James. Now, the man that's charged with the responsibility of painting the colours on the chimney is able to join us now. Pete the Painter. You've been painting the colours on the top of the chimney since 1886.
Not quite that long, Chris. It was back in 1954 when Foss Williams was photographed stirring the paint for the chimney when the Magpies beat the beloved Bloods.
Now, the plan was for Westie's colours to be at the top in 1954, but it didn't quite work out like that.
No, not quite. Foss thought it'd be a good idea to stick a red stripe underneath the Magpies' colours to represent the good fight that they showed on the day. And that's where the idea came from with the teams underneath.
Now, it must take a while to paint the colours. Can you start early, like if it's a blowout, like go for when the Doggies smash the Eagles?
Usually takes about 2 days to paint. We use about 25 litres of paint. The 2004 grand final, yeah, it was a bit of a blowout. We did start 3/4 time, but I don't think we're ever going to see that again.
Nah, probably not. Do you paint over the old colours or do you have to strip the old paint off first?
No, we paint straight over the old colours and there's a lot of layers of paint up there at the moment.
Thanks very much, Pete. We'll better let you go so you can get your paintbrushes ready.
Thanks very much, Chris.
Aidan, why does West End go to all this trouble every year? They've been doing it for over 60 years. They also put on the riverbank display over Christmas. What's the significance of these events?
Chris, West End has been contributing to South Australia since 1859 with the riverbank display, the painting of the chimney, the operation of the West End Community Fund water fountain over the road here, which supports surf lifesaving, community football water tanks, the list goes on. It's quite simply because West End is South Australian through and through. South Australians have great pride. Just ask any Victorian. When you think of South Australia and the SANFL, you think of West End.
Congratulations on your premiership medal and congratulations on you having your colours on the top of this iconic chimney.
Thanks, Chris.
You've been watching the West End moment and we'll catch you later.